underdraw inside in the East. Snuff it out very well. Once again, it's number 55, Dylan Schultz, the senior captain. They're going to hand it off inside. They're running off tackle to the far. Once again, the East stuff them in the backfield. Going to throw it to Greg Payton. Greg Payton is able to catch that under pressure. Play action pass right in his face is Dan Canina, who sacks him in the backfield. Adam Marcy is going to throw it deep to Tomas Kearney. Tomas Kearney is able to make the over-the-shoulder catch across midfield. What a catch by Tomas Kearney. He's going to play action pass. Looking for J.C. Stickney wide open over the middle of the field. Maybe a fumble, ball is down. The East say they have it, and that is the turnover the East were looking for. They're going to run the toss to the near side. Tommy Wolwinder follows his blockers. He's able to pick up the first down. He has Tomas Kearney. He throws it to Tomas Kearney. Touchdown! What a throw! What a catch! 30-yard pass to Tomas Kearney. Like he has some room to return. He's going to bring it up the middle of the field. He's going to bring it to the outside. 45, 50. And a late hit out of bounds. They do run the fake. And the Eats come up and make the tackle. That was a huge tackle there by Kadir Forbes, the freshman. Marcy's got some pressure. He does have J.C. Stickney. J.C. Stickney, a big guy, keeps running, is able to pick up the first down. Big catch and run there by J.C. Stickney. And he's taken down to the backfield by Noah Goldberg and Dylan Schultz. Big sack